time they get to Trask and the ball pops out at the end. Still free. Let's see who's on it. Auburn got the football. Give it to Pierce. And ball is out, and Auburn's got it. Tyrone Truesdell's on top of it. Second fumble. Covered by the Tigers. Just before the clock expired, Trask hit from behind, the ball is out, Derrick Brown scoops it for Auburn, the big fella going down the sideline, showing his speed, whoops,
oh my goodness,
the turf monster got him at the 34 yard line,
it's a touchdown, he trips over the 35.
One is back deep. And now it's a fake. And Townsend's not going to get anywhere near the first down. The Gators. Bo Nix off play action, steps up, going deep, out there, got a man, touchdown, Seth Williams.
Sternum, and he's still playing the pads up.
They get to him from behind. This time it's Moultrie coming around the corner, number 55. Trask, and he's hit. Ball is out. The big fella's got it again. Derrick Brown took it right off.